Okay, here are Nestle and Nico's puppies, a week old. Getting huge. And you can see right in the middle that is the chocolate sable in white, the lighter color. And then the male, that's the solid chocolate body there. And the tricolor girl is right here. And you can see on her cheeks, you can see the lighter color, which is the tri. And this one here is the girl. Chocolate and white, and I call her Smudge Face because she's got two little smudgies on either side of her nose, right there and there. And then this is the boy, a big boy with lots of chocolate on him too. And we have a new little addition to the pack. I am helping out a Chesapeake Bay Retriever breeder. They had a C-section with one of their moms, and she only had one puppy, and the mother didn't have any milk. So Nestle has taken on the role of surrogate mom. She's such a good girl. Chocolate sable and white is the girl, and you can actually see a lighter patch on the cheek. And there's the boy. Leslie. And there's the little Chessie. So sweet. Perfect size with these guys right now, but that thing's gonna grow a lot bigger. Oh, Nestle, you just wanna get in. You just wanna get in there. I got all the attention. Hi, Ness. Hi, Ness.